Once upon a time, there was a unicorn named Serena. Somebody down below named Sheila always wanted to see a unicorn.
Open the window.
That night, Serena just knew that that unicorn would be hers. When she got home, she wanted to tell her mom that she saw a unicorn, but the mom did not believe her. The mom did not believe her because Sheila was only 5 years old. And the mom just didn't know what Sheila was talking about. Serena just knew that the unicorn would be hers.